Of course, there will be guidelines, but depending from the region, the guideline may be not be accepted. We have different realities depending from the continent. A guideline which is accepted in Europe may not be accepted in Russia, even in South Africa or in the African region. So common guideline, I would say no.